Another AAA quarterfinal, Greencastle-Antrim trying to take down top-seeded Lancaster Catholic. The Crusaders playing inspired ball from the start, coming up with a steal out to Brian Rivera, who finishes it in style. Next up, Paul Sinkowski takes the pass and hits the jumper. Sinkowski poured in a game-high 18, and Catholic rolls into a semifinal matchup against Northeastern, 79-51.